Alright guys, so here we are at Walmart in Burbank, California. See you guys inside. These are all the same. Yep. First time I see one of these here. Nothing.
$30.
Oh man, these guys are cleaned out. Do have this one. This guy looks nice. In peace, princess. Rest in peace. All right, guys. So leaving Walmart and did not find anything. They did have a bunch of those Star Wars Black Series figures, but I'm gonna hold off on those for the moment, just because I wanna try to find things that I'm actually have on the hunt list. But I definitely, every time I do see those, you know, I'm debating whether to pick one up or not. So, I gotta thank the homie EJG12 for that one. he started it all for me. But not complaining, because definitely those action figures do look amazing half the time. Well, more than half the time. But, yeah, guys, so I'm leaving. Alright, so yeah, leaving Walmart and heading to Target. Once I get home, I'm gonna see if my, after Target here, I'm just gonna head home and see if my girl wants to go hunting with me later. Maybe up to five. Somewhere of going towards Santa Clarita. May luck be with me on this hunt right here. And hopefully it's not such a pain to find parking. But thus far, man, the universe has been good to me with parking, from parking to green lights to finding that flock ready from my buddy Greg. So definitely not complaining here. But I'm going to see what they have in there. All right, guys? So I'll see you guys in there. Table and a rogue back over there. Not interested. show you guys a little mini epic battle that we had at work with our lightsabers.
$15, $13.98.
Decisions, decisions. I do want to collect the whole the whole team now. So I think I'm gonna take these two right here. Action arena. 1748 for that bad boy.
Arctic Zone Batman.
He's ready for the winter. Ready for the winter, Batman. Shy guy better yet.
Not bad, 2098.
What? This is a week at the Target on the Golden Valley Road. This guy's $20 and look, $27.99. Wait. Alright guys, let me just show you guys what I picked up real quick. As you guys may know already, of course, had to pick up Doctor Strange on clearance. $6.28, you can't beat that. I'm sure the sticker will come off with not too much problem, but it's awesome. Shoot, box is a little beat up. You could definitely tell it's seen better days, but not complaining. You know, anytime you can find a good deal on a pop like this, which I don't have this guy, so now I get to add the common one into my collection. I have, I think, the both exclusives, the one from the subscription box, the Collector's Corp, I believe, and then I have the Target one. I think that's it. I think that's the only ones I have, and then I'm going to add this guy to the collection. So, also picked up the Black Ranger, Zach. yeah, so now that I have the Green Ranger, Red Ranger, and Pink Ranger, I am definitely on a mission to pick the rest of the squad up for these guys. So now I just really need the Yellow Ranger and Blue Ranger, which I must say I've run into in the past, but since I wasn't collecting them, I passed on them. But now it's a different story. If I got money, if I got funds, I'm definitely going to make an effort to pick them up. Alright guys, so from here I'm going to head home and see where the hunt shall take us from there. Definitely going to grab a bite to eat, but probably just going to wait till I get home. And then from there, I'll see where me and my lady want to go and do some more toy hunting for the day. I think my brother's having the UFC fights today, so I'm definitely going to probably cut it short today so I can go hang out and enjoy the fights with them and the family and friends, whoever it is that's going over there. But so it's going to be... but we will be doing the second half hunt, so call this the first half. Definitely gonna do second half. All right guys, so I'll see you guys at our next stop.
Yeah, go.
Hey, what's up guys? So second half of today's toy hunt. So far this morning, all I was able to grab so far was a Flock Freddy and that Black Ranger from Target. Well, not from Target, but that's where I found it at. So today's the set. Well, today's second half starts now, guys. We are heading over to Porter Ranch and then maybe stop by the Northridge Mall. We are here at Toys R Us and Porter Ranch. Let's see what they have inside. Them?
Oh, that's pretty cool.
Oh, that was you that's where the sound came out of? I wonder if Pete Doe's still looking for this Judy Hopps. Way back up. Oh, Black Ranger. Still need this one for my pop collection. But maybe I can get from Greg.
I don't even want to go through here, but it looks like they have, one, two, three, four. Bless you. Color Raven, the purple suit, more purple Robin, and some more purple. You know what? Actually, I might get Robin today. I think I'm gonna grab me a Robin just in case. Yeah, guys, if you guys are looking for any of the Raven exclusive, Dorbs, they have a few of them here for, and Porter Ranch. Oops. There you go, there. This is the one I'm thinking. And they got the rest of the gang, too, just in case. And then they got two Sinestros, and they got some of these X-Men Dorbs. Now let's see what they got here. Is that the group messaging them or? I don't know if they have any. I don't see any of the exclusive ones here. Out or just not stopped. Legend section. Nothing yet.
Man, did I tell you that guy that I wanted from Walgreens was gone when I went back to look for him? Yes, on Wednesday.
Which one?
The guy I told you I wanted it from Walgreens, the Taskmaster guy.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, he's gone.
Well, remember you said you'd be okay
if
he's not dead?
Well, I'm okay, right?
Okay.
I would be more okay if I had him. Jeez, just nothing. Let me see on the Star Wars. Yeah, I'm just gonna check this section real quick. Babe, I got Spider-Man sensors.
Okay. Spider-Man now just because you've seen that guy?
No, I'm not Spider-Man, but I said I got Spider-Man sense. Always goofing. The price needs to come down for these already. Ain't nobody gonna start buying these things.
Nobody got time for that.
Nope. There's a cat lady. Hello, everybody. Meow.
Is that how the cat lady talks?
I think so. Not saying anything's wrong with that either. Huh? Alright. Then we got more of these here.
Tell me to try it.
I haven't seen any chase.
Oh, look at it. Lights up.
I think so. Here, babe, can you see which one's better?
There's another one? There is one. Somebody open this one. Is that it, though?
Yeah, that's it.
Well, it just depends, like, do you want forehead or do you want glasses? I think, like, this one, the forehead's really bad, but, like, this one's the glasses bad, and then he has, like, that little tick mark right there in his belly.
Oh, yeah. So, this one?
It just depends, like I said, which one's the lesser of two evil, but you want perfect glasses or do you want a perfect head?
I guess I can dig that one. Let me see.
Well, this box is not that great, though.
Alright, so I'll just keep going ahead. Gee, let's not get complicated. Alright, but can you hold them, please? Thank you. Ooh, Yellow Ranger. No Yellow Ranger. Yellow. Yellow Mellow. Nope.
Yellow
Mellow. No blue either. About to ask why you're dragging teeth for, man.
I think it's the boot.
The boot? You wearing boots today?
Yeah.
Ooh, you booter. Why? Well, some people don't like the hassle of them, you know. Not everybody's built for a hound or a cat or a fish. Hello? 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 That's all. Quit goofing over there, man. You're supposed to help me hunt, not hunt me. I don't think we're gonna find this Woody here. Oh, that one's cool.
What is this?
That's Link from Zelda. She never played. Bless you. You're missing out. Koopa Troopa, you're next, buddy. His name?
Yeah.
They got all these Star Fox, but all Peppy. Peppy, and some more Peppy. Is he releasing? I'm not. I've enjoyed the movies, but never like, never like that. Man, which one would you rather take, that ramen thing or this guy right here? Neither? Is that what we're getting down to? Alright, well, sorry. I guess we can leave them both. I mean, they have enough ramen here, just in case. Yeah, just put them behind the minions. Oh, yeah, actually here, behind these guys right here.
No, because somebody's going to put them with that more than
you. But you don't even need to hide them, baby. They have enough. We are here at the mall and it is on a crack and about to check out our topic. Thank you. I don't even see Bill. But I don't want to pay $18.50. Bunch of Assassin's Creed. That one looks nice. So we are going into box lunch now. Let's see what they got in there.
This is the light, no?
That's just not a light.
If I'm in your way, let me know.
Oh, no, that's okay. All right, thank you. Good luck. I'm sure 5 minutes from now it's going
like,
to be.
All right. I'm just trying to put them like what you know. and he's black and white Woody, so he's like an exclusive. He's super rad.
Yeah, I have that one. Toothbrush or just
Sonic toothbrush, additional brush head, and batteries.
Yeah.
Hmm. I
don't
really care for it.
Yeah, me neither.
Did you see they have the scarecrow?
I know.
And they have a lot of these again.
Custom boots.
Morgan? Oh, this is pretty good. Morgan?
Morgan Freeman?
Mm-hmm. No.
Why would you say yeah for
that? No, because you talk too fast and I agree too fast.
I'd rather have the turtle one.
I'll buy you the turtle one.
Yeah?
You're gonna wear it.
Go to the mall, please? No, I'll just wait. I just saw them right now, though.
Maybe it's that. Oh, no. It sounds like a really cool game.
You'll use third-person shooting. All right, I'm taking this guy.
Well, I am.
Oh, well, no, yeah, can you ask him, though? Ryu, baby. This is the one that, we were supposed to get a different type of exclusive Ryu, but I don't know why they stopped that from happening. Probably some kind of licensing agreement. Which mug? Maybe it's a sleeve? Can you inspect them later? Scored. Sweet! So no? Oh.
get that sting. But I'm gonna hold off on you, buddy. Please don't bite me in the... Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Here's another one right here. This one looks good, actually.
Oh, look at his head. The band on the front. You see how it looks in the black?
Oh, the color? Yeah.
I say one of these two. Look. This one's really good from the face, but down there, it's a little bit of black.
Down there, babe. What do you mean down there?
And then this one, I think it's pretty good, but the white on the top isn't as dark as this one is. You see it? Like the side of the hair, you
want to
get technical.
Which one would you take?
I want to take this. That's a
box.
But I feel like this is a nicer box.
Yeah, me too.
Huh.
Thank you. Alright guys, just want to give you guys a closer look of Ryu. Man, Lord, I shouldn't lower the music.
But I like this
one. So do I, man. Thank you. Alright guys, here he is. I'm not sure how good you guys can see him, but Ryu only at GameStop. And I know there was supposed to be a hot Ryu, I believe. That's supposed to be the GameStop exclusive, but I don't know what happened. That they changed it up to this guy with a headband. I would have preferred the other one, but you get it. I mean, it is what it is. So here's the side of the box. Number 137. And this is my first Street Fighter pop. I was going to buy I eventually plan on getting Ken and Chun-Li. I'm definitely a fan of the game. You know, I grew up playing this video game on the Super Nintendo. So yeah, definitely excited about this one. I honestly forgot this guy was I didn't even know this guy was out yet, to be honest. Just walked into GameStop. Ryu, guys. So he does look, I mean, by far my favorite character in the Street Fighter universe or just games. Ryu was always my go-to guy on everything. And him, you know, the Street Fighter anime movies are definitely dope, awesome movies. But yeah, back in the box, guys. All right, so we are on our way to go watch the UFC fight at my brother's house. So we'll tune in and see if see who wins. Honestly, I think we're rooting for Amanda Nunes over here.
No, I'm rooting for Rousey. What? I'm rooting for Rousey.
Oh, you won't? You are?
Yeah.
All right.
Want Nunes to win?
Yeah.
Why? If she was fighting Holmes or what's the other one that keeps getting her ass beat?
Misha Tate? The Cupcake Tate?
Yeah. I would vote for them, but...
No, I'm going for Nunes. You want to do a little side bet?
No.
Why are you afraid?
Yeah, I don't like betting when it comes to things I can't control.
You're scared?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess you can't do much when someone actually admits they're scared. Once I guess it ends there, right? Alright, so yeah, guys, so we're going to go watch that that fight, and hopefully it's a good fight. I don't care who wins, as long as it's a good fight. Alright, so we need to pick up some drinks before going over to my brother's house, and we decided to stop by Tarjay. Sometimes you just know how not to be. I think other people have to laugh with you in order to be funny. Oh, ew, ew. A bunch of nothing. What is it here? B-Pog. No. Dang, really? This Target usually has the exclusive stuff. For real? You come in here causing problems? Like trouble? Like you gotta flip this guy over for no reason?
Babe, look at it.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm looking. What am I looking for right here? Turtle? Dave, stop. For real. Here you go again. You're literally, I see you flipping the... Oh, yeah. Can you buy me that? I want that villa. Godzilla! Godzilla! Oh, no, you don't have to get it, man. That's fine.
Oh, you said.
Well, yeah, but I feel bad that I'm making you pay for it. I mean, unless you really want to buy it from me. I do need them. No, I don't need that. How much is it?
I don't know.
Probably like 13 bucks. If it's less than 15 bucks, we'll do it. Oh, that's over or under? There you go. All right, okay. Over or under. I mean, you better not come back goofing around and lying to me either. A lot of the Star Wars stuff is on clearance. Legends stuff. Let me see what this is. Yep, $20. Not yet. I did? Oh. $32.99? Shut your... For real. Who do you think?
What did you say? Over and under?
I think I was $15. Don't try to act like
you said $13.99. I said over $13.99.
You asked me right now, $15.
No, you said $13.
Well, good thing we have it on
I
on,
do.
No, yeah, we have it here on I got proof with me, right?
I know.
Man, these are like hideous. Not hideous, but I guess you can say hideous. There you go again. How much was it?
$14.99.
Yeah?
Yeah. But I won because you said $13.99.
Oh, geez. You're just... Ooh, you dirty dog. Say, quick move, friend.
So do you want it?
If it's under 15, yeah. Like, I won. Not even if I want it. It's more like... Respect the call, babe. Respect the call. No, I want to say another bet, but then... Oh, that happens. There's a big line at the scanning machine. Oh, Christmas is gone. Ooh, okay.
What?
I'm taking this. And I'm having this tonight. This will be my farewell to Christmas. Damn, someone straight up stole the stress ball.
They were stressed?